Keep in mind that they are recording, it's live streaming for parents, for all of their classes, and they have sensitive mics, so they can pick everything up, so just put that in mind.
Lectured you, and then show you all the tricks.
Well, what do I do when they take the pacifier away?
Yell and scream as if you're being murdered.
30 seconds. I can't go. You run it all by me again.
I can't squeeze 9 months of preparations into mere seconds.
At least the main point. Oh, I don't want to go.
10 seconds. Kick when they change your diapers. Cry all the time using cry technique number 5, the ear pierce. If they don't give you cookies, hold your breath. Throw food on the floor. Rub food in your hair. Swallow marbles.
5.
No! Keep your ears open for dirty words.
4.
Repeat in front of company.
Stop the clock.
3. Drop their phones and laptops.
2.
On the
counter for all those things.
Pick your nose.
1.
No!
Please come in. This will be baby's first time with the sitter. Wonder how it will be? God.
Baby's a real honey bun.
Honey bun?
This will be baby's first time with a sitter.
Don't worry, I'm a very reliable.
She has very good references.
Sitter? Oh no, it doesn't sound good.
Now, now, baby Poopsie, don't cry. Thank you to her. She'll live by a lot in the future.
Don't leave, please!
Don't worry, and have fun.
Please, call to you.
No!
See you all.
Bye, bye. Hey, I'm going over now. Bye.
Certainly, good workers deserve good pay. Really hard to find. What is that?
It's a wallet.
Oh!
Ah!
Tomorrow will pass by.
Hey, it's getting late. You should go to bed.
It's only 9:30.
How to
stressful week. A good night's sleep will do you wonders. Here, take your pajamas and I'll put your new clothes on. Pam, Seth?
Yeah?
What did you mean earlier when you said the kids will can you?
Oh, that's when I grabbed you by the ankle and crammed into a garbage can. Thanks for reminding me.
Oh, for heaven's sake. I'm going to set your alarm for 6:45. That should give you plenty of time to get dressed and maybe even call your mom before you go.
Maybe.
You really should speak with her. Please. For me?
Okay.
Good night, honey.
Good night, Grandma. Aw. Life sucks.
One is the answer, and now...
Wait, you mean I'm right? I'm right!
have students randomly popping out of their seats every time they have something to say.
I was happy I got the correct answer.
Happy? School is not about spontaneous acts of happiness. School is about
order, rules, and regulations.
School is about sitting at your desk. Now, as I was saying, you are allowed one mistake per semester. Beth?
What do you consider a mistake?
A mistake is anything short of perfection. Give me an example of a mistake. Patrick?
Spongers.
Incorrect math answers.
A wrong date of history.
Beth?
What about Seth? Is he a mistake?
Seth needs a lot of improvement.
Because of his family situation?
Beth?
Seth was rejected by both his mother and his father. Therefore,
at school, he's going to look to the teachers for the parental support that he's not going to help.
Because the teachers are not paid to provide the support.
Seth is a mistake.
I'm not a mistake!
Seth, stop your senses whining. Remember, one mistake per semester. Now, let's get to our first class on Rubik's Cube. Oh, you can take this one. What are the most unusual Rubik's Cube patterns?
The super flip.
The juggling board.
Vertical strips.
Opposite corners.
Cross. Even a cube.
Anaconda. Twister.
Reading Mambo.
Excellent.
Can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know. Can you? Remember, one mistake per semester. Plus, you can only go to the bathroom only twice per year. Still want to go?
No, I'd rather wait.
All right, I canceled break, and we're going straight to our next class on taking the perfect selfie. This class will help you understand the importance of the photographic self-portrait. Lunchtime!
No, you won't. And if you don't get out of here right now, Michael, I'll instruct my lawyers to take you to the cleaners.
far!
Not too far this time. I'm going to let him ride on his first day of school. On Earth, I'm going to make a mistake. I'm going to make a marriage. Is that enough?
Mom! Dad, stop! People are watching! You're embarrassing me!
Dad, this is between your weasel father and me!
That's right. Stay out of this time. I'm going to go great mother and I'll handle it once and for all.
I know. Teachers like that make me want to skip 8th grade altogether.
I know. Teachers like miscellaneous make us stay in middle school for the rest of my life.
She makes class fun, though.
Yeah?
And she really likes kids, though.
Matt, do you realize we're here in Austin now?
I know. It's only be back to the bottom of the heap.
Can you go back here?
No. Hey, what's up? Hey.
Not much. I'm just waiting for the bus. The Evanston bus comes here, right?
Yeah. You okay?
Okay. Yeah, I guess I am. Can I sit down?
Yep. Nah. This is an 8th grade bench only. Just kidding. Come on.
Can I start? Let me guess.
Jerry. Oh, see you. Jerry!
Are you an 8th grader?
Why, this is 8th grade bench?
No, this is just a bench. Anyone can sit on it.
Thank you.
No problem.
Do you like it and stuff?
Not yet.
How long have you been going there?
Not long. This is actually my first day.
How could you not like it if you haven't been there yet?
Well, I had a bad dream about it.
Oh. You have anxiety.
What's anxiety?
My grandpa said to me a fear about something that hasn't happened yet.
I think your grandpa's probably right. My grandma told me not to worry.
I think your grandma's right too.
I hope.
I think I have anxiety too.
About school?
Yes.
Do you live with your grandpa?
Yes. Do you live with your grandpa?
Yes, for now anyways, until things get straightened out.
I know all about things.
You do?
Yes.
Well, my name's Seth. I think my anxiety's going away now.
I know. Will you sit next to me on the bus?
Sure. Here comes the bus.
Thank you.
they tell us earlier? Do we have a backup plan?
Pacey!
What?
Did you hear what I just said?
Yeah, sorry. I'm listening. Okay, I'll be there at 9.
What are you still doing here?
You have 5 minutes until the bus. You don't want to be late for your first step in brand new school.
A brand new school?
I don't want to go to a new
school. What if I don't like it? What if the teachers are in me?
Wait. Lunch is the least of our worries. Bob is still missing. The girl took him and didn't bring him back. Do you know what that means?
One less mouth to feed?
No! This means war!
Thursday, May 27th, 1:26 p.m. Rebellion take!
The human race has declared war against the animal kingdom. There is no way to win this war. Unless we organize.
Organize what? We're just frogs, Nigel. We don't have any power.
You're just a frog.
Ribbit.
I'm just a frog.
Ribbit.
But together, we are a species.
Why don't you cat it, Nigel? We don't want to organize anything.
Yeah, we just want our grubs.
Well, I just want to go back to my lily pad.
Amphibians of the world, unite! We have nothing to lose but our chains.
Someone is coming! Put the chains!
I'm so not excited for class.
Oh, look at those.
So
I bet they smell bad too.
This
is science lab.
Cool. Look, frogs,
toads.
Hey, like that's the one which
is a frog. They look really scared.
They're probably just hungry.
See? What are they here for anyway?
Biology.
What happens in biology?
You mean they're all going to die?
It's for science, idiots.
Die? Did she say die, huh? She said die, now you're like killed. Don't say that word, please.
Change your mind.
This time, I'm going to be ready.
Is the teacher nice?
Miss Merkel likes to tell jokes. Jokes? Are they funny?
Never.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, the one, the only, Miss Merkel, the science teacher!
Memory. This human needs to taught a lesson.
tired. Is this 100 times already?
Stupid Charlotte forgot my books.
Charlotte?
Where are my books?
Patrick, we know. Maybe supply closet?
Whoa, if it isn't Jane, good for being a freak.
Who are you calling a freak?
You're right in here, Jane.
With the frog.
What are those?
Maybe let's see. Here for a while.
Thank you.
strong.
We are amphibians!
We are vital species of the ecosystem.
Where would you be without us?
You can't have a food chain without someone at the bottom.
We have needs.
We have feelings.
We have rights.
Life, liberty, and the pursuit of flies.
And you can't do it from a cage inside a science lab.
Or in the middle of some concrete playground.
Oh, poor Bob.
I knew it! You can't be a toad, Hoppy!
We were tadpoles together!
We were born from the same lily pad!
I'm an undercover toad! I work for the Amphibian Intelligence Agency! I was sent to investigate the rapid disappearance of the common frog!
Ribbit!
And you all are under arrest!
How are you going to arrest us if we're stuck in this classroom?
That will make it more difficult.
Listen, you have this out of this cage. Maybe we can help you out.
Alright, how about you open that window over there?
But you have to remember we're on the third floor.
Well, the tree is only 5 feet away.
We're just one hop away from freedom.
Yeah. You are maybe, but what about us?
They can't jump over that tree.
Well, they can't.
Listen, Barry, do you remember that one time in C plus when you hit that fire alarm with your basketball?
The door popped right open.
Happy
ending.
I just
want
to be someone.
Someone?
Definitely you!